Hey guys and welcome. Like this video, subscribe and leave a comment if you want. So these are dropshipping basics, and if you're here like because you don't know what all this means and maybe you want to learn how to like earn money, like easy money, like for let's say $5 you will get $20, well this is the place. Okay, so how does the dropshipping works and how the people like around the world are using this method to earn money online using dropshipping? Well, it's easy. I did this like a while back when it all started, and the basics are this. So basically you have AliExpress, which is a giant where you can buy like stuff that's cheap and there is also free shipping. So okay, so you have something to sell, you know, like this thing is like useful, you know, this thing is used like around the world, you know. I know a lot of guys which would buy this just for like what the hell, you know, like he needs that but he doesn't need that but he thinks he needs that and he will buy this. So where I live here in Serbia and Europe, I can buy these from Chinese shop for 1.50. So 1.50 dollars is not that much, you know, it's like really cheap, even cheaper than this. But let's say we're gonna go with this one, so it's 2.38, which is not that expensive. We have free shipping and we're like, okay, I'm gonna like order 10 pipes. But as you can see, the shipping is now like gone up, so you will need to find a different item or a different shop. So if you buy these and you will pay, like if there were a shipping it would be like $5, so that's not that much. Then you take all your items and you get your get yourself one of Shopify shops and you place your item on Shopify like shop, and you have like your page with your item ready to be sold and ready to for people to like browse your shop and buy the things that they need. And the only problem you're left with is how to like show the item to like a bunch of people, like, you know, like you need people to buy your item so you can earn yourself money. And if you need like people, then you have like Google Ads, and if you buy a Google promotion which costs around like $10, which is not that expensive, it's cheap if you ask me, then that's it. That's like drop shipping and that's how it all works. So basically you need like AliExpress, you need a shop, you know, like you need items, you need a shop, and you need a tool to promote your shop, and that's it. So if you like decide, okay, I'm gonna buy these, and you buy like 10 of these, that would be like, I don't know, like $25 I guess. And if where I live, I could sell these for 10 euros, there will be a big profit. And also if you have like a YouTube channel like I do, then you can get for your video like I don't know, $100, 50 bucks. So yeah, you know, like you can get a profit of $100 easy, but yeah, you need like, I don't know, like 20 bucks or 30 bucks and a credit card and that's it. So this method is like proven like many times, and the worst thing you can do is buy something that's not selling, you know, that something that is not needed, something that is either expensive or not needed. So choose carefully. And one of the things my good friends is he's buying like tattoo stuff, you know, like needles, like that tattooing machine, you know, like the tattoo machine. So he's buying those and he's selling those and he's making a nice profit. And the other guy is buying like winter jackets and like t-shirts, and these are really cheap. So you have like $5 for this amazing t-shirt. It's I even wanted to like order this because I saw this t-shirt, it is amazing. And this one you can sell for easily $20. $50, you know, like you will be in profit for like $50, $15. So that's a good thing. If you ask me if it's a summer, then this is a great item to buy and sell. So basically that's it. Thank you for watching, guys, and I hope you now like know what's all about the drop shipping thing. And yeah, you can now earn money. You learn two things if you ask me, maybe more. So yeah, that's it. Bye bye, guys. Leave a like, and yeah, I'm gonna go and buy this t-shirt. Yeah, leave a comment if you want, and thank you for watching. Bye bye, boys.